Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkStation P300 small form factor workstation. Today we are going to be replacing the optical drive. This process will take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. There are no tools required, but a non-metallic pry tool might come in handy. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. Now that we're ready, let's get started. To remove the cover, we must first remove two thumb screws. Next, we're going to press the release button, slide the cover towards the rear of the system, and remove it. To open the drive bay assembly, we just need to press inward on the blue release button, swing the drive bay assembly up, and allow the lever to lock into place. To remove the optical drive, we must first disconnect the SATA and power connectors. Then we're going to press inward on the blue release button, lift the drive up, and then pull it from the bay. So now that we have the optical drive out, we're just going to remove the optical drive bracket and set it aside for later. So here we have our replacement optical drive. So now we're going to take the bracket that we set aside earlier and place it onto the new optical drive. When replacing the optical disk drive, we just want to align it with the bay and then slide it down until it locks. Then we're going to connect the power and the SATA cable. When closing the drive bay assembly, we first need to lift slightly upward on the assembly, press inward on the release latch, and then swing the assembly down until the lever locks it into place. When replacing the cover, it's important that the tabs on the cover align with the notches in the chassis. You place the cover down onto the chassis, slide it towards the front of the system. Finally, we're going to replace two thumb screws.